Hey guys, and welcome back. We're going to continue to the design specification and function of the whole nacelle of B787 Dreamliner. This is a nacelle. What is a nacelle? Nacelle and cowlings are two different things. Nacelle refers to the whole cover of the engine that is outside the plane, while cowling would just be the removable part of this cover. As John Kodak commented, engines mounted in the nose, as is typical in smaller aircraft, would have cowling to allow access and cooling of engine. Nacelle cannot technically done the work since the covering would be part of the fuselage. This is the image of the Boeing 787 engine close-up. As we can see here, the most obvious part of the image is the chevron nozzle. So why does the casing jack at the back? The jagged trailing edge of the bypass shown are to cause vortices or swirls to form in jet efflux. Function: this reduces noise caused by high speed efflux and high volume of air accelerated by jet, improving the efficiency of the aircraft. This is an image of the nacelle plus cowling after disassembly. You got the highlights of the video, the cowlings, inlet cowling, fan cowling, which had been explained in detail in the early video. This mainly protects the engine system containing fans, combustion chamber, nozzle and etc. The thrust reverser, which will be mentioned later in the video, and pylon, which holds the heavy aircraft's engine in place and position under the aircraft's wings without interfere airflow over and under aircraft wing that is needed for lift and control.